The Huey Cam.
Featuring the best of Lamont and Tonelli on 107.7
The Bone.
It just never ends, does it, Sully? You have a very special guest with you, a girl with purple hair. Well, wait, what's her name? Come on over there, right into the microphone.
Susie Cream Cheese.
Susie Cream Cheese.
And you ran in here. What is that you have in your hand?
My flogger. And I hope Sully likes purple.
Well, if he doesn't, he will be after you're finished with him.
I also have some handcuffs that are on my ankles, and I have a purple blindfold to match.
Would you like to see Sully's purple flogger?
Absolutely, bring it on out.
Susie, you came in. You're in here.
Show him the matching purple dildo, Susie.
Thank you. You're in here. You're in here with Perry Mann from the Exotic Erotic Ball. Perry, we see you this time every year for the biggest party in the Bay Area.
I wouldn't miss it for the world. I wouldn't miss it for the world. And
how many years?
This is the 28th year.
Wow. 28th year.
Yeah.
Did you see the Exotic Erotic Ball?
Did you see the Indian Givers? What happened?
No, I didn't see it.
Oh, it's on the front page.
You were supposed to get a proclamation from the city.
Yeah.
Snoop Dogg and myself, the Exotic Erotic Ball, we're supposed to get a proclamation.
Right. Yeah.
So right before our press conference yesterday with Channel 2 and a whole bunch of people were there.
Mm-hmm.
The people from the mayor's office, you know, were crying, and they said, the mayor's office is taking it back.
They took your proclamation away?
Well, they didn't even give it to me, and they took it back. No, but one thing, seriously, I'm going to be serious for 1 minute, and then I'm not going to be serious ever again.
Okay.
A lot of people are thinking, because of this article, that the Snoop Dogg show was canceled tomorrow night. It's not.
So
it's
Snoop Dogg in concert tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night, yes. Yeah. And it's going to be off
the chain.
Well,
it's going to be Saturday night. No.
See, tomorrow...
Oh, it's the Snoop Dogg
Tomorrow's
deal.
Friday. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We have the expo all day.
Okay.
You know, and that's, you know...
The Exotic Erotic Expo.
And then at the end of the expo... Right. Mm. You get the Snoop Dogg, which is a benefit. It all goes to the Healing Circle, a wonderful charity.
Oh, yes.
You know, I don't want to get like serious, but the mothers who lost their children to gang violence. So I'm very emotionally
involved. So Snoop Dogg will be there tomorrow
night.
He's performing
for free.
And if people want tickets for this, how do they get
them? They go to exoticeroticball.com.
Okay. And now does that include getting into the Exotic Erotic Ball if you buy tickets for the expo?
No.
Okay. Well, guys got to know. I don't know how this works.
Saturday is the ball. Saturday night's the Exotic Erotic Ball.
But
and Snoop Dogg
will be at the ball, too.
Yeah. But he won't be performing at the ball. He'll be performing tomorrow night.
So does he have a smoke machine during his show, or he just smokes enough dope that it doesn't matter?
It doesn't matter. It comes out his ass. You know, every orifice, you know,
that's at smoke.
The, any,
that's
you
smoke.
Know, you know, baby.
That's
any,
smoke
at
machine.
The Exotic Erotic Ball, anything goes.
Exactly.
That's where the ball is where you can let it all hang out.
And boy, do people let it hang out.
If you're big enough.
If we're able to hang.
Yeah. So I have to keep it in my pants.
Are we going to have Sully flogged here? Is that what you plan on doing, Susie?
I've been thinking about this.
Hit him with the flogger.
I hardly slept all night thinking about Sully.
Hit him with your best shot, cream cheese.
Absolutely. Susie cream cheese.
No, really, hit him. I don't want to just tap him.
Sully,
bend over.
Come on, baby.
No. Susie, if you're going to flog him, really flog him like you
mean. Stand up.
I want him to really feel this, okay?
All right. Oh, shit.
Wow. One more time.
I have some ice with me.
Sully, pull up your pants.
Flush.
His ass is getting red.
We have to flush Perry on that one.
Sully, all right. I demand equal time. I demand equal time. All right, give me your best shot, baby.
Again, get Sully. Sully, bend over. You get flogged
Sully,
again.
Sully, just a little taste of what you're going to get Saturday
I'm gonna
night.
Pull up my pants.
Ow! Harder. No, that's not hard enough. You're just tapping them.
You
That's what we're doing. All right, Exotic Erotic Ball. Tickets are available. Yeah. How do you get tickets?
ExoticEroticBall.com.
The expo Friday night, the ball on Saturday night.
This is the best show ever.
All right. And Sully, Susie will be flogging you for the next 45 minutes.
Sure.
Perry, thanks for coming in. 920 Lamont and Tonelli in the morning. 888-303-BONE. That's it.
Lamont and Tonelli. Weekday mornings 5 to 10 on 107.7
The Bone.